The wait is over. It's finally here. Meet SkySafari 7. SkySafari 7 brings a new, immersive user experience to the most trusted app for amateur astronomers. Redesigned from the bottom up, SkySafari 7 adds new features and tools to make the sky even more accessible with complete support for iOS 14 and higher. All previous version 6 in-app purchases are now free in version 7, including the HR diagram, 3D galaxy view, and the principal galaxy catalog and Gaia star catalog. Go to the new events section to unlock a powerful search engine that finds astronomical events visible tonight and far into the future. The finder dynamically generates a listing of moon phases, eclipses, planetary moon events, meteor showers, and planetary phenomena such as conjunctions, elongations, and oppositions, to name just a few of these events that can be displayed. Tap on any event to simulate it in SkySafari. To take advantage of the new events feature, the notification section has been completely revamped to allow you to customize and manage which events trigger an alert notification on your device. Telescope control is at the heart of SkySafari. Version 7 takes a giant leap forward by supporting ASCOM, Alpaca, and INDI. These next-generation control protocols allow you to effortlessly connect to hundreds of compatible astronomical devices. Stargazing is often done on your own, but looking up at the stars reminds us that we are all part of a larger, interconnected universe. SkySafari 7 brings social stargazing to mobile stargazing apps, with two new features to help you connect with other like-minded people. OneSky connects you to other users around the world in real time. This feature highlights objects in the sky chart being observed and displays the number of users observing that object. OneSky creates a sense of community by connecting users to each other through the shared observation. SkyCast allows you to guide a friend or group around the night sky through their own copy of SkySafari. After initiating SkyCast, you can generate a link and conveniently share it with other SkySafari users via text message, apps, or social media accounts. When your friend receives and clicks on the SkyCast link, they will be guided to the object that you are currently observing with the aid of the location arrows. SkyCast keeps track of how many people have joined your live casting session. Take it to the next level and broadcast your own personal star show by sharing your SkyCast link alongside of a FaceTime link. When you open the app, jump into the new Tonight section to see what's visible in your sky tonight. Expanded information has been designed to help you to plan your night and includes moon and sun info, calendar curations, events, and the best positioned deep sky and solar system objects. Plus, a more realistic image of the moon now graces the sky chart at wide fields of view, along with an improved moon age calculator. Planning an event for a few months from now? Enter a specific date in the time control using the new calendar style menu option. SkySafari is the perfect tool to help you to plan, record, and organize your observations. New workflows make it easier to add, search, filter, and sort data. For example, you now can search your observations by object name or date and filter the object visibility by location and time when creating a new observation list in the planner. We are excited to bring a new level of collaboration and community engagement to the observational astronomy community, and we cannot wait to see how you all use these exciting new features. If you have any questions or requests for future content, be sure to leave a comment below. That's all for now. Keep looking up.